Arvada, Wyoming.
Cool.
On our way to Cody, Wyoming. Possibly a Walmart for the night. But on our way eventually to Yellowstone.
Yellowstone.
So we're just here in a windy rest stop. And there are lots of people on a Tuesday.
Not off.
Here. Especially that huge fifth wheel that's bigger than the bus over there. It's like people coming in, out, in, out, in, out. It's the high of the travel season. Or just beginning. So this is what we're having for breakfast. We're having this wonderful cinnamon swirl bread. And we're having a cold cereal today because it's so windy it's hard to use the stove. Is it not hard to use the stove?
It is, so we had to forego, and my coffee, we stayed at the Flying J's, and that was amazingly great. French vanilla cappuccino coffee for $1.89 for this 24 ounce.
Yeah.
And so I knew I was going to be able to make coffee because with the wind, forget it. And Snow Island has added mango chunks, and oatmeal, the tropical mix, and some peanuts with bananas.
That's our Nomad meal of the morning. See you guys later.
Wow, what is that? It looks like a beautifully formed piece of pottery.
Out in the middle of nowhere.
Wow. Fascinating. Well, we made it to Cody. Cody, Wyoming. Gateway to
Yellowstone.
Leaving Cody, Wyoming, and entering into a tunnel.
It's very windy in Cody, Wyoming.
Yes.
We found out yesterday when we went to have dinner at Subway, because we couldn't cook with the wind.
Wow, two tunnels.
That Cody is a windy city all the time.
Yeah. Wow, three tunnels.
Actually, I don't really need it. It's plenty light.
Look like, looks like Hell's Cauldron on my camera. It's all reddish.
Oh, wow.
On my camera.
That's crazy.
Wow, this is long.
The long one, is right.
This is the longest one I've ever been in.
Yeah, this is that one that... and some water came through, so it's got leaks. Saw that water that fell in the glass.
Yeah. Well, they didn't really completely make it all concrete. They just kind of cut the hole.
Yeah.
And look, you could see the rock along the sides.
Yeah.
That's pretty intense.
Yeah, kind of scary when you get out of here.
Yeah. Wow.
That's a long one.
That was a long one.
GPS signal lost.
No kidding. I don't blame you, Beth.
That tunnel. Pure thick, real thick. Mother Nature made rock.
It's like they always like, it's never enough for them just to enjoy themselves. They have to like go, oh.
Get 63, we've gotten up to 63. Wow. Whew, I just farted. on Colienda.
Welcome to Grizzly Bear Country.
I don't like it either.
I prefer being hot and sweaty over being cold. I can't function.
I know, I can't either. Here we are in Yellowstone in June.
I know, hoping that...
something would change.
Yeah. But no.
Try as we may, just can't seem to get Yellowstone in the picture. The weather.
Too windy and cold snow. I mean, I don't know how far away Yellowstone is from here. If it's any better than what Cody was.
I hope it's better, but right now, it's kind of miserable.
Yeah. I mean, cold is one thing, but windy and cold. And Gus, I mean, this was like a disaster trying to make this breakfast.
We tried to make breakfast outside in this camp, this picnic area. And it just, stuff got knocked off the table. Some of that glass, some of our vitamins and stuff like that, our supplements almost broke. I mean,
it was really windy.
And the gust just like
40, 50 mile an hour gust, definitely.
So many.
Ski resort in the winter, zip line in the summer.
Yeah, you're always trying to make a buck. Tapping in to the universe.
We made it to Yellowstone. Wow, $30.
It's crazy.
$50 includes the Grand Tetons.
Oh, audio pass is fine.
Wow. This is the most expensive national park.
Completely the natural rhythms of Earth. Thank you.
desolate over there. Whoever it is up there, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. It's crazy. Elevation, 8,530 feet. Sylvan Pass. I'm a tropical person. I'm an islander. Can't seem to get away from cold weather.
Oh, we did when we were in Utah.
Yeah.
And then we ended up.
Right.
Saying, oh, it's too hot, we gotta go north.
Yeah. It's too cold, we gotta go south. Look at that snow.
I'd rather hot. Sorry, but.
It's beautiful though. Look at that. That is thick. It's 46 degrees and this wall of snow is still here in June. In the middle of June. 14th. Are these people sledding?
Looks like it.
Sledding in June.
Yeah.
Wow.
Sorry.
Why? Is that supposed to be fun?
I guess for them.
And they have their beanies on and their warm. Well, there's a lady with shorts.
Yeah. It's summer.
I refuse. They're making snowmen. Did you see that?
Yeah.
They were making snowmen. Well, if you guys want to visit Yellowstone, you might want to wait.
Yeah, unless July, August.
Unless you like winter weather. Because it's 43 degrees here at this picnic area. People are building snowmen and sledding down hills.
Yeah, what I call fun.
And there's still white, like really white snow, like fresh snow. Look at it, people have jackets.
I know, I don't feel like doing that. It's a severe weather thing. It snows. Who wants to be up here?
Yeah.
I don't.
Well, we're not equipped.
No.
We don't have any winter clothing. Or really fall clothing.
Yeah.
We're set for the summer.
Well, you still have your leather jacket, right? We try to make in this kind of cold, windy thing. You don't know the tomo? Because I don't like to eat like that. I feel like I eat rush, everything was like half-assed. I do this to enjoy.
That fire still, how's that? It's been a long time since that fire happened.
It still has the remnants of it. We're not equipped. If we were in a van, it wouldn't matter. It wouldn't matter at all because, you know, we'd be able to cook our meals inside.
I know.
We'd be, you know, indoors.
But
then who wants to be indoors when you're out in a place like this?
You go to places where you can be outdoors.
Yeah. I don't want to be all bundled up.
You look at, what's his name, going up to the Arctic, and it's like, why?
Because he's cold-blooded reptilian. He's one of them.
Yeah.
¿Qué fue lo que dijeron cuando llevaron a los indios? Puerto Rico, even Cuba, shit.
Yeah, this place is way too cold, too often.
Why any place?
that's like the coastline. I don't remember this part at all. I don't even remember Yellowstone having a lake. I think it was because it was colder and more wintry. I don't know. I mean, it'd be a shame not to go to Old Faithful.
Oh, let's go there.
But
how about teasing people?
Yeah.
Oh, there's water there. Bump, bump. And no water.
I don't think it ever gets hot here. Look at all this. What is it? Oh, Yellowstone General Store. Buy your souvenirs.
Oh, I need gas. I'm sure I'm on
that. They don't even advertise the price. Oh, wow. And a casita. Oh, I think that was the same person.
I think so.
Too many pictures. Out of a windshield.
They almost have a blue one. They're all like, being blistered away, but they're still.
The people that were closer were in danger because
of what's bigger than that? Oh, dude, really? Really?
Mm-hmm.
Say, hey, y'all.
Somebody got hurt.
Oh, yes.
Off a motorcycle. Someone got hurt.
Yeah. Wow.
See, Old Faithful, 39 miles. A ways out.
And then when the sun's not out, things don't look as beautiful. You know? I mean.
This is the trail. It's a boardwalk trail.
Okay.
Sad.
Getting sense of humor. We will throw you in, nobody will find you. That's right through your bones. You told Papaito Solod from being having this on in the car. So, my Caribbean life.
All these license plates.
Yeah, that's different, cool as it is.
Different states. All these different states. That's California. I love that license plate, the black and yellow. Yeah. All these people. Look at that guy, still in wintertime. Got his winter beanie.
Yep.
Well, okay. It's been nice, Yellowstone.
But too cold. Way too windy.
When that gust starts blowing, oh my god, it's like horrid.
It almost feels like, I don't want to get sick. Where you can like,
a vanner from New Jersey.
Chino. They're very, you know, I mean, they have a carácter de pinga, but at the same time, they're also very honorable.
Do I need it? No camping in parking areas alongside the road.
Bears yet.
Mm-hmm. I told you would. Truck centering highway.
What is that?
far as the eye can see.
I don't know. I don't know.
Jackson, Wyoming. Please slow down.
Latino kita chapat din. I got the gringo vibe. Just again. This is like
in 800 feet, turn right onto US 191 South.
She said US.
She did. Yeah, but it's Megan that says us.
Oh, okay. It's a bad mouse to say US.
I am sure they're very strict here in Jackson with their parking regulations. Welcome to Jackson.
Are you beeping at me? You know it goes.
Turn right onto US 191 South US 26 West US 89 South West Broadway.
That's pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not. Oh, I killed the
antlers. Those are all antlers.
Oh, that's not cool. That's oh, I hunted them down, ate them, and then
US 191 South for 1.5 miles.
Yep, that is definitely avalanche territory right there. I mean, a big old glog of snow siphons down through this little conduit and into the road.